guess this next couple of segments is just really of us doing some maintenance around the house and fucking on the vehicles. Been kind of slow this winter and got to get the bikes out here pretty soon, but we're getting ready to get hit with another snowstorm, so it's kind of hard to break out the bikes when that's going to happen. I guess we'll just get back to you when we can, but we'll go from there.
Back on, and then after that, pretty much clean it for this thing. Then we're on to the next project. What? I believe it's an 84. Don't quote me on that, but it's about in that era. Square body, but barely.
straight pipe the 80 Chevy, see how she sounds.
All right, waiting on Darian to come so he can catch the big sounds.
Where'd this go?
Inch and three quarter piping.
My black
283
block
small
right
block.
In the just the top of the right hand side, just set it up.
202 heads, two barrel cord.
Stock manifold. No cat, no mufflers.
Ready?
Yep.
You good?
Okay.
Okay, let me know you're good.
It's good, it started. In it.
For a crappy 283, that thing will fucking send it.
Fuck yeah. There it goes.
3, 2, 1, fucking send it, bud. Okay. Scrap load going out. Numerous parts people keep giving us. John found some parts that he would like to keep a hold of. Look down here in the cab. Got some nice valve covers. There's some big block ones. This big guy here goes to a 292 inline six. Good amount of scrap for one load. You look right here. Got a set of springs for making my log splitter. I'm gonna make it home from scratch. Couple wheels there for dollies and stuff in the garage. Look brand new off of barbecue. Stay tuned.
Yep, so here we're at the scrap yard. Pretty cool little place. People inside are pretty cool too. Kinda like hanging out sometimes. Anyway, we'll be back.
Leave that out there.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
A gapper.
Right there. Mr. Gapper. Thank you.
See how easy it goes in between there?
Yeah.
And you'll go all the way up to 50 there.
We need it at 40.
Yep. That and it's fucking not hitting the center of the electrode right either. Mm-hmm. See how it's hitting on the side?
Yeah.
Kinda? That's not good, okay? Mm-hmm. I just break that off?
Yeah. Yeah. Damn.
No wonder it's my fucking hand's on fire.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta go inside here for just a sec, okay?
Okay.
I gotta grab me a little screwdriver. Fucking find me a
screwdriver. Okay.
I need your eyes.
Okay.
Can you tell me which one's a 40?
25, 30, 35, 40.
40? This one right here,
yes,
right?
40.
Okay, cool. I will mark that son of a bitch.
Okay.
See how that just barely fits in there?
Mm-hmm.
Need to open it up just a little bit more. Fucked up.
Yeah.
Okay, so 40 is that square one right there. Ha ha ha. I can see that. Thank you.
this one I'll give you a different ratchet, but or not ratchet, but a different pocket. Did that help? Try to like, you'll just go as slow as you can, you'll fuck everything up. Just go, I got this, man, it ain't nothing but a thing. I got all the time in the world to do it. If you tell yourself that, it'll go. See how, notice? Mm-hmm. Just by me talking to you and calming you down, how much easier that came out. Buggers smell like gas too, huh?
Yep.
It's not as bad as the first or the second one, but
yeah,
I'll be right back. My gapper's there still, right?
Yeah.
I tried to find the $5 big frog one he could get a hold of, but it had like that jingly ball for a cat, and I think it's scared of it. He starts running. But I found the small one he can't quite get his hand to hold on to, so I had to wrap it around his wrist. And he gives it like a fucking little kid. Nothing ever works perfectly.
Yeah.
The toys he can grip. He doesn't like the sound of them. The ones he can't quite hold on to and make the noise.
Yeah.
He loves the sound of it. And that packet I requested from the university people last week. Mom and Dad are gonna bring it by here too. It showed up today. So they can help me get that other packet filled out this week. You re-gapping the plugs again?
Yeah, because they're all fucked up.
Again?
Yeah.
Yep. We ran it, so no
more. Look, here, gap it 40 for me. That one right there is
40. Where's my keys at?
Huh?
Where's the keys at to my car? You got them on you?
I got these keys on you. Truck keys are upstairs.
Let's say there should be a plug gapper on one of them.
I didn't see one. This piece of shit. This is a good gapper. The gapper's good,
yeah.
But the fucking tool's a piece of shit. On the other one, the tool's fucking good, and the gapper's a piece of shit, and I don't care.
Right.
Square one's 40.
Yep.
Almost. Okay, now this one doesn't have a rubber piece in it, so it might slide in there and grip better, okay? Okay, here.
I hate these fucking kind of gappers.
I fucking hate all of these gappers. Unless they're a fucking set of feeler gauges, fuck them.
I have feeler gauges.
I gotta go find them. I was looking for them. I remember if you just started without the ratchet on there, you'll...
To be able to feel the thread that's going without crossing them.
Remember I told you about that truck that I had to have the threads pulled out of the head?
Yeah.
Trust me, you don't want to do that here. That would suck.
Nope, you don't.
We have easy outs, but they're not exactly the ideal way to go. Especially for how tight this is, we'd have to pull the manifolds. The dude that helped me before, he actually got them out without screwing them up. Did you certainly can't prove it.
Yep.
Hey, this is